Visit the Integrations page by clicking on Integrations in the left sidebar. Select ConvertKit from the Integrations tabs. Click the Connect button. You will need to log in to ConvertKit for this step. In ConvertKit, select Account from the menu bar. Choose Account Info. Copy the API key and secret. Back in MailFloss, paste the API key and secret from the previous step into the corresponding inputs. Click the Submit button when done.